Like you'd do anything if you did find something.
Just keep looking.
I'd burn my paper just to warm my goddamn fingers.
Negative contact.
So far, but it's too damn dark to be sure.
Anything. Rather than kicking some ass.
Nothing in my area.
All quiet over here. I don't imagine anything could actually get in close enough for us to see. Not with the sniper overwatch.
This is stupid. There's no one here.
Please just be quiet. It's bad enough I gotta be out here.
They knew goddamn well there's nothing out here.
Look, I have a really big headache. I don't know. Keep shit to yourself.
Heads up, I got signs.
What the hell?
Jesus. Where did you come from?
What the?
I don't want any shit, man.
Shit. What have I done?
Jesus.
Damn it.
What are you doing? Hey, shit.
Okay? Now let's find these hostiles.
Move it!
Hostiles are trying to use the darkness to their advantage. Stay sharp.
Where the hell are they?
You can't see them in the dark. Heads
okay,
up.
These hostiles,
we have hostiles out here.
Keep looking.
They're out here.
There's someone around here, and I'm gonna find them. It's too cold for this shit.
We got company.
It's dark.
Stay focused.
I don't know where they are. You can't stay hidden in the dark forever.
Hey, I don't want trouble.
You did it. Thank God.
Your English has improved.
I needed you to trust me.
Are you really even an engineer?
Top three in my class at Tom's Polytechnic. Before career in counterintelligence.
Christ. I should have known.
Before Sentinel took over, I had a mission. Report on Skeltech advances. What they're doing here is supposed to change the world? Well, things here have definitely changed.
You used me, you piece of shit.
I did not. What I gave you was a proprietary beacon programmed to bypass any communication blockade. You may be annoyed, but we have bigger problems right now than East-West relations, wouldn't you say? Sentinel does not care where either of our loyalties lie.
No, they don't.
You did upload the drive, yes?
I did. You sure it'll work?
It should. I'm very good at my job. But Sentinel may have black box tech better than expected. The chances that it worked may be tiny.
That's not encouraging. Why should I trust you?
Like it or not, I'm afraid you have little choice, comrade. After this is over, I will go back into hiding and do what I can to survive. That is what we have in common.
You see, you're wrong there, Tovarish. We have nothing in common.
Anything I should know today, Faye?